One, two, you know what to do. Close enough for folk music.